Sensorial material may be called the bridge to the rest of the curriculum. In manipulating these materials, the foundations for more complex and abstract learning are laid.
I'm going to show you how to work with cylinder blocks. Shall I show you how to carry cylinder blocks? Would you like to do it? Should not make any noise. We have to put it without making noise. Shall I show you how to keep without making noise?